A man battling major health issues got a big boost from a benefit thrown in his honor last night. Brian Craig, co-owner of the Bog Bar in Scranton and a barber at Loyalty Barber Shop, is diagnosed with cancer. Dozens of loved ones showed their support for him at the Scranton Cultural Center. Those who know him say cancer doesn't stand a chance.
He's a beast. He's a powerful man. He's gonna. Cancer will be scared Craig at some of this.
All proceeds from the event went directly to Brian Craig and his family.